Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Foden. And Kevin De Bruyne with the goal. And what a boost that will be for his side.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.